to safety. And that will be the final act. Wolverhampton hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Yeah, it was never a match that was going to blow us all away, Peter, but I felt the team did a lot right, especially that well-timed goal.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.